enemies ahead!
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they've become such wretched creatures. Perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit. What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no.
But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifts his way. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We've got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the gold.
We shall see, boy.
I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Ganungagon, the great void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after.
Even the Aesir?
Ah. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Call himself All-Father, as if he was the creator, and not the creator of this.
Ooh, Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
Brother, the chisel.
Setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come along. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Because Magnus will be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me! Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops. I think I broke him. No. Stay back.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far. Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there. Somebody just called the Serpent.
Shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya!
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
Thank you.
Athena. Get out of my head.
Oh! There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Right, brother, let's see what these things can do.
Watch your back!
I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic. Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. He'll lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again. The fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. many reasons we went back for those blades. Dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and kill them, hell is overwhelmed. Now what?
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, Aren't you a quick study? Part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out if we could reach it.